Good day, everybody. I'm Teacher Mike, and I've been teaching in this academy for more than 7 years. Today, I will present to you what a group class is. My group class is Breaking News English. It is a diverse group class because we have two Japanese students, one Taiwanese, and one Korean student. This group class is composed of different topics and different activities. This time, I will show you how it is. And this is very beneficial for students because you will have the chance to talk a lot and listen to other people's opinion. Let's go! What's the most in your country?
Food
again.
Yeah. Yeah.
I miss food.
Japanese food. Okay.
Yeah.
Specifically, what food?
Raw fish.
Raw fish. Well, I can't eat raw fish. I don't eat raw fish because it's not cooked. Of course. Because it's raw. Okay. Alright. Nadia?
Yeah, same. I totally agree. I really miss Korean food, spicy food.
Until now. I didn't check the snack shop. I hope they have really spicy noodle.
Yeah.
Hopefully before you go, we can have some, like, I hope tomorrow we can have some spicy food.
Alright.
Okay. How about Japan?
Natto.
I smell it. I told you before, I opened a snack, boom. What kind of food is this?
Yeah.
And Korea, of course, they have chicken feet.
Chicken feet.
We also have chicken feet in the Philippines, like a street food, barbecue. And so this time, I will continue the questions. The next question is, when was the last time you felt homesick? You know who homesick is, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is homesick?
This country, food, family, boyfriend.
Including, of course, including boyfriend.
I feel last year when I went to Canada.
Last year. Mm-hmm.
Because when at that time I'm very shy and I can speak anyone to, I can speak any English to any foreigner, so I feel very, because I went there alone. Mm-hmm. So I feel
What did you do in Canada?
Study 1 month.
For a month.
Yeah.
How was the experience? Was it good?
Actually, when I went there 2 weeks, I feel very terrible because everything is new and I need to adjust it. Yeah, and I'm very shy to speak anyone, so I don't have friends.
But after 2 weeks,
yes, it's okay. Because I try to speak, and my hostel family is very nice for me, so I feel very warm.
Always fun. Bye-bye.